working day with trainer. Her name is Dolly. She's a Great Pyrenees Lab mix. She's 1 year old.
She's a beautiful looking girl.
Yes, she is. She comes here for the typical reason. Her owners want some control. Evidently, she just doesn't listen to them. She runs the household. She's a sweetheart. She does show some signs of aggression with some other dogs. She is possessive around the house. She doesn't like to let people in the house. So we're gonna work through these and let's see what kind of manners she has right now. Dolly, come. Dolly, come. Come. Come, maybe. Come, come. Dolly, come. 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 No, come.
How about a sit?
You sit. There we go. That's a good sit. She knows sit. That's awesome. Good girl. How about down? Can you down for me? Can you down for me? Down. No, she's not going to down. I don't think she's been taught heel at all. Heel. 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 Heel, baby. No heel. But stay tuned and watch her amazing transformation in the next 15 days.
Thank you.
dog, Dolly, and we brought her in here because she was having some issues with her training and jumping up on people and a little aggression and pulling on the leash, etc. And I've been very impressed by Bulletproof Dog Training and especially Tom. She now has exceeded my expectations and is amazing with her feeling and ability to come to me and sit and stay. She's amazing, and I could not imagine any better training for her. I'm very impressed.
Well, thank you very much. She was a pleasure to train.
Well, thank you guys.